square. So what do you take away from it all, Jim? Listen, the more this game went on, a draw was always likely to be on the card. So overall, I don't think anyone will be complaining too much about what they've got.
Many thanks to Jim. And with that, it is a very good night to you.